More Greek fire vessels. So many of them. More Greek fire vessels. Got to get it across somehow. The remaining supports. Just one more support left. Looks like I'll need another vessel. Thank you. like I'll need another vessel. Like I'll need another vessel. Looks like I'll need another vessel.
Just a minute ago, and...
Oh, fuck! They could be anywhere! We're trapped in here with them!
Thank you.
like I'll need another vessel. Sulfur. This must have been where they prepared the raw ingredients for Greek fire. Looks like I'll need another vessel. There's more vessels in there. Should be able to pull them out. Find a Greek fire vessel first. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. Delicate work, mixing so many volatile components. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first.
aquí. Ejito la racha. ¡Desfavorece!
¡Oh, God! Jacob, I made it. I'm out.
Lara, thank God you're all right. Bring the Atlas to me in our observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way. This commemorates the construction of a great city. Kitesh.
Lara! Lara, are you up there?
Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
Hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
We are no match for Trinity. They are the ones that drove our forefathers out of the Empire, and now they have come to finish the job. We are a broken remnant of a once holy people. Only our cause remains. I do not believe in my heart that we can defeat them, but I know that we can die trying, and that God and the Prophet could ask no more.
Lara, glad to see you're still with us. The invaders are spread all over the valley, but we're pushing back where we can. If you can lend a hand, you're always welcome. We know we can trust you.
The hilt of an ancient dagger. Blade's gone, but it's a femur of some sort. Almost certainly human. Perhaps it's some sort of ritual object.